What's it like being the director on The Big Carpet Tonight?
Oh my gosh. Normally I go, well, at least I'm not directing it. I don't have all that pressure on me. But like now I'm like, who else can I blame? Nobody. No, it's fun. It's like, it's finally like happening. I imagined it in my underwear as a teenager in my room. And like now I'm wearing underwear, but like a suit also. So it's like, it's very different than I expected.
Wait, underoos?
Wait, because I'm clothed. Underwear.
No, underoos, but just underwear.
I don't have underoos. I don't even know what underoos are. Are those like the long underwear kind of thing?
No, back in the day, like they did like the Batman, Superman.
Yeah, I don't have underoos. Oh, yeah. No, I don't still have those, I swear.
No, just tidy whities.
I swear I don't have those in the attic. And I don't put them on once a year.
Okay, so before I forget,
yes, sir.
Shake and bake.
Shake and bake. Talladega.
No, okay, so you were groomed with these guys.
Yeah.
So what's it like being the boss?
You know what? I wish I were the boss. These guys were kind of the boss of me. It was a give and take, man. It was cool. It was almost like going back to your old high school.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like it was like going back to your old high school where you're taller. And then you're like, I don't remember the lockers were this small, but I don't know, going to Will and going, hey, remember me from Anchorman and Talladega? I've got a movie that I want to direct was a total dream. So not only to say that sentence, but then to have to prove it that I was able to do it, it was really fun. And I don't know, it's so cool to be able to stand here and say like, hey, I directed this movie.
So what did that entail to like convince them to say, hey, you know what?
Yeah.
This is the stuff that I do. This is why I should direct this. Was it hard?
It was, you always have to impress the powers that be. So I did a lookbook. I was able to tell them, hey, I'm going to shoot this scene this way. This is the feel and look and smell of the movie. If you can do that, then people will let you get behind the camera.
Did you ever in your career get discouraged? Like you're like, dude, that dream's never gonna happen. Like I don't know.
I was Adrian Lyne's assistant on Unfaithful. The executive said, hey, we wanna option your screenplay. And I had no screenplay. Write a screenplay. Write two screenplays. Write three. And then go to Hollywood.